Hey PPN, I'm Noah. I'm back here with an interview with the boys' head soccer coach, Matt Janosik. I was going to ask you, why are you so passionate about soccer?
I've been playing soccer as long as I can remember. Little kid, I've got tons of pictures of me kicking a ball around, and it's just been a sport that I've always been good at, and I'm super competitive, so for me, as a forward, whenever I used to play, I just like to beat the defenders that I went against. So
you said you were a forward. So how many goals did you score in your high school career? Your estimate, if you don't know the exact.
Sophomore year, I think I had like 10 or more, and I think I had about the same for assists. Junior year, I had 27, about the same for assist totals. One goal short of breaking the school record for a season, and then my senior year I had 12 and 10 games, and then I broke my leg doing something stupid,
which was
doing a front flip off the monkey bars with the football team at a team dinner, so was not able to break any records.
So as our head soccer coach, you got to be hopeful for the season. So, how many games do you think we're actually going to win?
I don't see any reason why we couldn't go 14-7 or something pretty close to that. We've got the talent.
All right. So, well, that was my interview with Matt Janosik. Come see us soccer boys out sometime.